Do you want to make your designs look more interesting? Gradients are a great way to do that. You know, a gradient is when colors blend into each other smoothly. You know what makes it look really cool? Adding some noise. Noise makes the gradient look more textured. It's like adding some static or grain to the colors. This little trick can turn a basic design into something that looks truly professional. So, let me show you how to create awesome, noisy gradient in Canva. And it's really easy once you know how. So, just follow these simple steps. First, open up Canva on your computer or phone. Click the Create a Design button to get started on a new project. Choose any size you want, it doesn't matter for now. When your blank canvas opens up, look on the left side menu. You will see an option called Apps. Click on that. A search bar will pop up. Type in Gradient Generator and hit Enter. You will see a little plugin box appear with the Gradient Generator. Click Open to activate it. This is the tool that lets you make grainy gradient backgrounds. When you look at the Gradient Generator plugin, you will see a gradient color preview at the top. Underneath, you will get 5 colored boxes. These let you pick the colors you want into your gradient, and you can choose up to 5 different shades. But the easy way to start is to click the randomize button below the colors. It will automatically pick a random gradient for you to work with. But if you want to use your own colors instead of the random ones, click on the lock color palette option to use the same colors. Now keep hitting randomize until you see one you like the look of. Underneath the colors is a slider called noise level. This is the magic noise maker. Slide it to the right to add more noise texture to your gradient. You can keep randomizing the colors and adjusting the noise until you get something that looks perfect. The more noise you add, the cooler and more natural it will look. Just don't go too crazy or it might look ugly. When you are happy with your noisy gradient, click the Add to the Design button. This will slap that gradient right onto your Canva canvas as a shape. But it won't probably fill the whole background yet. Just right-click on the gradient shape and choose Replace Background. This will make the full noisy gradient background. You can move and resize the gradient before replacing the background too. Just grab the corners to make it bigger and smaller. Or drag and drop to move it around. This lets you pick the perfect position and angle for your designs. And that's pretty much it. With a couple of clicks, you just turned a boring blank canvas into something vibrant and visually interesting. The noise gives it such a cool texture. Noisy gradients are awesome for adding subtle background interest to posters, logos, social media, graphics, and more. You can make it as bland and wild or as soft and muted as you want. The best thing is how quick and easy is to Canva's Gradient Generator plugin. You don't need any fancy image editing skills. Just move some sliders around and let the app do the hard work for you. So, next time you are working on Canva designs, don't settle for a flat, basic background. Use this little plugin to unleash the power of noisy gradients. Your project will look like they have made by professional designers. So, give it a try and get ready to impress everyone with your newly gained gradient skills. It's a such simple trick, but it makes a huge difference. Have fun getting noisy with Canva.